seen you in my dreams. See.
Good day, Colonel. Good evening, Colonel.
I have seen you in my dreams. Seas read by a mist.
Alert!
Good day, Colonel.
Good evening, Colonel. I have seen you in my dreams. Seas read by...
Alert!
Yes, sir. Colonel Marshall has left the premises.
Allah!
down.
Alarm!
Thank you.
busted coffee machine ate my change.
Sheridan doing an SSH1 during an election campaign. This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend taxpayers' money.
He picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
Busted coffee machine ate my change.
What is Sheridan doing in SSH1 during an election campaign? This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend taxpayers' money.
He picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
Damn busted coffee machine ate my change.
Sheridan doing an SSH1 during an election campaign. This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend taxpayers' money.
He picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
As a matter of fact, sir,
just a second, Calvin. Give me some change.
Mr. President, the Spads have been assigned to your protection for the duration of Total Red.
Those hotheads?
But, Mr. President...
Nothing but the dregs of society, recruited by McCall. Confound it! Not one machine on this base works!
Mr. President...
But if you feel they're the best, Calvin, I trust you.
What? Alert!
Here. I was to escort President Galbraith to the control station, but I haven't heard anything. Can you find out what's up? Okay, over.
Why is this door locked?
Number 13. Back among us?
Help!
My God! Call off all operations before it's too late!
Take the President to a safe place and find Sharon. I've lost contact.
Thank you.
room right here. Mr. President, can you hear me? Okay, he's breathing.
Help us, Colonel! Neutralized! Good luck, Colonel.
I heard everything. I'll notify Colonel Hayes. Assault teams are in position around the strategic network centers. Prepare to declare a state of emergency. When I give the signal, you will order all SPADS units to take control of every base. Kill this man! Now! Number 13, listen to me. We can still negotiate.
Emergency destruction sequence engaged. Evacuate the premises immediately.
It's Carrington. We've located Galbraith, but he's out of commission. No one knows the access code for the missile control room. Find him and abort the process. It's your only chance.
megatons ready to blow right under us. Come on, we've got to leave the base.
It's too late. Give me the access code, quick.
The code? This way.
This is not good.
Thank you. Don't tell me you have no information about my past, General.
Son, the day I recruited you, I didn't ask for your resume. I've always hired my boys based on their skills, and you were a cut above.
What about Jones?
You always appreciated her discretion. Hey, she's invited too. Maybe she'll know something.
As a matter of fact, here he is, Jason Fly, our national hero.
It's a great honor.
Hey, Fly! How do you like my new uniform? Well?
Baby, you are smoking.
I know. What did you do? Lose your razor?
And you're funny, too.
I know.
Not interested, huh?
Carrington is anxious to speak with you. Go see him. After that, I've got a few words for you myself.
Hey, where's your tuxedo?
Hello, Fly. Finally we meet under better circumstances.
Let's go to the front of the boat, everybody!
Whoa! Whoa!
Where'd Wally go? He's got to see this.
Hey,
I'm begging you, why? Give me back my son!
We had a deal, Kim! You had a chance to get rid of 13! Why didn't you?
Are the fireworks not to your liking, Mr. Fly?